looks more like Johnny Depp.
It looks like the little
wrong direction.